Thank you. always.
Ah. Good to see you.
Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report.
I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped.
I've tried all the gateways, to no avail.
Perhaps it's time to ask Celebus. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right?
Leave this place to me. If either of us...
And if we reach, Celebus rarely gives a straight answer. First time.
Begging for another lesson. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selen in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the Academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
There you are. Maya, shall we commence the lesson? Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny. You wish to continue? Very well.
Thank you. Greta, are you here for...
I can hear
the hound.
You should keep...
I know you...
No matter, lay out your arms then. No matter. No matter. always a... Goodbye.
Ah. Well met. What news?
So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starsgurd's Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who was once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn then. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivity. I'll meet you at Redmane Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmane. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
Coming too, right?
I'll meet you at Redmane.
The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
always...
Took your sweet time. The players are all made up and waiting for the curtain. Let's give them a show to remember, eh? Just don't you go dying on me. For Rani's sake, too. Once more into the fray together, eh? This might even be fun. Once more into the...
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you! Champions! Prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here.
By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself, to think. Oh,
but be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I...
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival!
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
I see, when you are ready.
Thank you.
Guardians! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh!
Are you good?
The festival...
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now,
we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead. Upon the shore under the fort, General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits and howling at the sky. You will find General Radahn divested of